We're here at the Omen Room. Just finished up guitar tracking. And I wanted to talk to you guys about what we used on the album. My main guitar is just an American Standard Strat. It's been my main guitar for about 10 years. And I put in a Seymour Duncan's. We got the JB and the 59. For more shreddy stuff, the Charvel San Dimas is just kind of a more souped up modern version of that. Same pickups and a Floyd Rose.
My number one live guitar, which is my Jackson Kelly. I've been using it for 4 or 5 years now. It's a USA. I use Seymour Duncan pickups exclusively. I think they're the best. And on this record, I use a Duncan JB in this guitar, and then I had a custom leather guitar. I got a pretty cool mix of sounds with that. I tracked pretty much all of the rhythms with the Mesa Mark V. There are some spots where I use some brandy running cuff buzz boxes to get like a really gnarly, nasty distortion. It was a lot of fun to experiment. Steve really let me go nuts. I used like pitch shifters for dive bombs. Delay and reverb was caked all over the solo tracks. It helps me find a unique voice for my guitar solos.